What's up, everybody? It's Pointy here, and in today's video, it's going to be a pretty quick video. So in today's video, all I'm going to be doing is choosing my faction and showing you all that I switched my guardians around. I completely started them over and just gave them different characteristics, if I can say that. But I'm going to go ahead and show you what I mean by that. So as you can see, I just changed my characters around. My Titan right now used to be a warlock. My Hunter used to be a Titan, so I started that character over. And my warlock used to be a Titan as well. But I just changed those around. So, I guess that's enough said for that. And we can go ahead and hop into the video.
New Monarchy appreciates your interest, Guardian. Show the world your strength, Titan.
We meet again. War is the place for you, Titan. Be well.
Vanguard doesn't ask that.
Oh, he's got a temper.
Of course you're interested in survival. Who isn't? Piece of dead orbit. Treasure it.
Your strength is our strength, Titan.
So there y'all have it. That's who I chose to go with, Dead Orbit, for my Lord Death Titan character. But stay tuned. I'm going to do a faction with my other characters as well. I might not record it, but I'll show you who I chose for those characters. But if you're new here, and if you're not new here, just go ahead and hit that subscribe button to the channel, and I have more great videos to come. See you.